Here is my 17 inch off axis telescope. Primary mirror is tilted and the light goes up in this box through two lenses into where the focuser is. Right now I have the laser set up. The setup is you have this top box with the laser shining down on the center of the primary. The light comes back and lands on this laser target. Gonna take the laser target out. Secondary mirror and the lenses. Very simple setup. Cool thing is this laser points to whatever it's looking at.